a loss. I don't think she's glitched again. Because I really don't know what else I need to do. Let's see, what do we want to do? Gun damage, I suppose. What is holding up her shield? Alright. I didn't even notice what was going on there. So that was the shield that was protecting her. Okay. So she's unprotected now, right? Down, Hyperion! Thank you. giving her the, don't get that. I'm inside the force field and it's still not bringing her health down. This is so bloody stupid. Bloody kidding me! Get over there! For goodness sake!
Okay.
Now we need to go for
let's check the stats.
See, that's 188. That's 30.
Let's see here.
Let's see what this puppy can pump out. Gladstone, make me some friggin' robots.
Ready for construction.
Okay, okay, not bad. But you know what? Appearances do matter. They need a little more... je ne sais quoi. Let's go with Hyperion Yellow.
Yes, sir!
That's what I'm talking about. Awesome.
Should I go ahead and start creating more?
Yeah, you bet your ass. You know what? Come to think of it, other stuff needs a kick in the pants, too. Let me get that down. Think up awesome new names and colors for Hyperion weapons. All right, I think we're good to go. Come back to Moxie's. We'll get you geared up and ready for the big fight.
Wow. That was very difficult. But boy, am I glad it's over with. Let's see. Can I get any more ammunition? I guess we can do that back at the, I really didn't think I was going to be able to get through this. But we did.
Leonard's a weird bloke.
Quiet ones. Wait, she's gonna be over this
way.
That
laser's really part of an alien mind reading device.
She's usually back here. Is she back up at the bar? Oh, Jack.
Here's where it gets fun.
Let's see. Which one's more money? I guess this one.
I stashed some loot away for a special occasion. Guess this qualifies. Help yourselves.
Chapter 7. Check Moxie's toy box.
When I need you, I'll call.
Alright. So, let's see. Did we get one of these? No. We didn't level, did we? No. Alright. Moxie's toy box. Okay. Oh, here we go. Moxie's Slammer. Moxie's Vibropulse. Let me see. I can drop something here. Let's see. What's this? Pistol. You know what? Let's drop that one. What's this one? Let's drop that one. We'll take that. Oh, it's full. Let's see. What else can I drop? Let's drop that one. 26. All right. Drop something else. Let's see. Let's drop that one. Return to Jack.
All right, here we go, everybody. The jamming signal's down. We've got a robot army, and it's time to get back to Helios and turn off that death laser.
Roland and I will head up with you guys and provide support. And I'll be cheering you on from the cozy confines of this cantina.
Nice.
I don't know how hairy things have gotten up there, so be prepared for anything.
Right.
Let's go! We'll fast travel up there first. You follow behind.
Alright guys, let me take a quick intermission. And I'll be right back.